night. Like all great finales, Bailey's story comes to an end because of you. And with the ends, we look to premiere. SmackDown premieres on the USA Network.
That's wow. Exciting.
But wait, but we have our own premiere to sort. So if we have that one, that's two premieres. That's double the amount of premieres.
For Pretty Deadly,
the music.
Mike. Good luck, Tiff. Look at them
all. Tiffy, you know what's crazy? Is the whole locker room is talking about how last week they thought that you were going to come in and cash in on me, which is so stupid.
No, I would never do that to you, my queen. I was only out there to help you. But you want to know who's spreading those vulgar lies about me? Chelsea Green. You can't believe a word that wannabe says. She's only jealous of her friendship.
You know, it's all unbelievable because I know you would never lie to me.
No, I would never lie to you. Anyways, will you be in my corner tonight?
You know, maybe I'll be in your corner and I'll help you like you did me last week. Good luck.
Thank you.
Is Nia onto her?
Seems that way.
Role model. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from San Jose, California, Bailey.
Well, Bailey's on to Tiffany Stratton. Finally tonight, an opportunity at revenge versus Miss Money in the Bank.
Bailey believes that had it not been for Tiffany Stratton back at SummerSlam, that the role model would still be champion. It's hard to argue with that logic. It's Bailey versus Tiffany Stratton, Miss Money in the Bank, live next on Friday Night SmackDown. The return to the USA Network next Friday night. Meanwhile, Bailey is set for action here tonight, live in Edmonton.
From Briar Lake, Minnesota, Miss Money in the Bank, Tiffany Stratton.
So, Corey, so much has been made of Tiffany Stratton costing Bailey the Women's Championship last month at SummerSlam. Let's show you exactly what happened. Tiffany would come down mid-match.
Stratton would put her nose into Bailey's business, which unfortunately for the role model would lead directly to harm's way in the form of the Annihilator from Queen Nia Jax. Nia would capture the WWE Women's Champion at the biggest party of the summer.
And this is what Nia was talking about last week in a street fight with Meechan for the Women's Championship. Nia went through the table. Tiffany Stratton came out. First she attacked Meechan, but Corey, it looks like she was going to cash in Money in the Bank until she got caught red-handed by Nia.
I think Tiffany certainly needs to work on her poker face, and Nia should write a nice letter or an email to Bailey for preserving her title reign last week.
And tonight, this match is sponsored by Wheatley American Vodka. Award-winning? Yes, but never too fancy for a backyard barbecue. Bailey's first appearance in SummerSlam last week on Friday Night SmackDown. So tonight, for the first time ever, Corey, Bailey and Tiffany Stratton go one-on-one.
Certainly the experience advantage is going to be on the side of the role model, Bailey, a multiple-time champion, the first ever Grand Slam Women's Champion in WWE. But Tiffany Stratton has wasted no time in capturing the imagination of the WWE Universe. Her athleticism is second to none, and she's got a mean streak.
Yeah, this is a rivalry dated back a couple of months. Remember, Tiffany's got a new Money in the Bank briefcase because the old one was destroyed by Bailey. What is it about Tiffany Stratton that is... Bailey, roll up here, shoulders down, and a kick out. What is it about Tiffany Stratton that's impressed you so far, Corey?
I think it's Tiffany's overconfidence. It has served Stratton extremely well. Sure, it's ruffled basically all of the feathers in the locker room. Tiffany Stratton, certainly highly unpopular amongst the women in WWE. But at the end of the day, it's this sort of athleticism that Stratton possesses that gives her the confidence that has served her so well.
Yeah, the gymnastics background of the former NXT Women's Champion. Although I don't believe there's a more, awful trio than Stratton and Pretty Deadly together.
How dare you, Cole?
your first night back on Friday Night SmackDown with me, and you're going to start insulting Pretty Deadly and Tiffany Stratton. This is the first match.
What are you wearing for the big musical premiere?
Don't you worry about it. Whatever you have dreamed up in your imagination, double it and paint it pink. Ooh!
And Stratton now with a big right hand, and down goes Bayley from San Jose, California. Started her career off NXT champion. She's a four-time world champion here in WWE. Bayley now up to the second rope. Nice deep arm drag by Bayley. And then a running forearm. Here's the cover. Is it enough? And Stratton kicks out at two.
You asked me earlier if Nia Jax was on to Tiffany Stratton. And Nia's got a fully functional brain. And that's what the Money in the Bank contract is. It's a guaranteed opportunity at the time and place of the holder's choosing. Tiffany Stratton, for all intents and purposes, is the most dangerous woman in WWE right now.
And Bayley now climbing up to the top rope. And Stratton catches her. And now Bayley's in trouble. And Stratton taking over this matchup.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
This could... So dangerous here on the apron. Bayley trying somehow to hang on, and she's able to. And able to roll out of harm's way, but a big knee by Stratton. And now Tiffany means... Oh, man! Basement drop kick.
Right in the grill.
Stratton is taking control. It is indeed Tiffy time.